Yes, folks, I'm leaving Cuidad Quesada here in San Carlos, finally. Place I've come to admire very, very much. I enjoyed my stay here. Wonderful people, kind people. And the stay was a little rainy because it's the rainy season, but I'm heading back now. And we're gonna pass through the mountain where there's some villages and stuff and other towns. First up, I think, is Barrio Los Angeles, which is right in this area itself. The landscape here is very, very beautiful, as you can see it for yourself. The scenery, the green, lush, everything about this place is great. Look at this beautiful home. I loved it very much. I wish I could buy a property like that here. I gotta come back. I must. It's a must. It's a must. It's too much to see in this area. I have to come back. It's gonna take me about 2 hours over this mountain to Alajuela. As you know, this is just a province of Alajuela, which is San Carlos. And you can buy property here, you know, right here in this barrio, in this neighborhood itself. This neighborhood is called Los Angeles. We're gonna pass through another area. Hey, here says protege tu labor, which says protect your labor with personal protection equipment, with you to the firefighters in Barrio Los Angeles. Wow, so you can buy property here, man. You can buy land. And wow, man, this is so great, you know. Very, very, very nice place. I enjoy my stay here very, very much. Thank you, sweetheart. It's like a paradise, you know, of greenery all over. Nature. I mean, imagine you living here and this is what you'll be seeing every day. You driving around in your car. You know. And the lush. Oh man, look at this. Something to admire. The route between Alajuela and Cuidad Quesada. Oh boy, look at this. Puro montaña ahorita. Pure mountain.
The cows up there, man.
have here and to appreciate. Look at this. I wish I could see this every day. Every morning when I wake up, I wish I could see this. People are just living little towns like this, little areas, barrios. I'd give anything to live here. Que cosa. Bus ride is oh, so fascinating. The scenery is unbelievable. I mean, look at this. Look at this. This family has a little, look, they do have a little farm of their own, you know. The cattle. I guess this is their cattle, and they can have milk every day, you know, sell fresh milk. Oh my God, I guess we are getting close to Sat Zero. If we haven't passed that yet. That's why here's the dairy land is so much. Cows and farm here, you know. I wish I could have zoomed in, I could have shown you there's some cattle over there and that ledge over there. Look at this valley, folks. Look what I'm witnessing here. Unbelievable beauty. and find places like this, you know. And just indulge in the nature and love of the land. You cannot compare this. Property in a place like this, you're rich, you know. Even if you don't have money, you're rich in nature, rich in. Center and very clean, lush areas, shops and restaurants.
Center, Saxero. There's a church in the park over there. Yeah. That's it, folks. This is what I'm here. It's the park. Beautiful church. Beautiful, beautiful park. This is a treat. Right in the center of Saxero. Taking on more folks here.
You enter a courtroom and there's no judge, no jury, you'll be fine. If you have the opportunity to come to a place like this and observe all this beauty, you'll be just fine. Folks from Saxero, we are now arriving here in Naranjo. I guess we're going to stop here at the Central Park and pick up some more passengers, and then we will be on our way to Alajuela. But on the way to Alajuela, we're going to pass through part of Gracia, which is another province of Alajuela as well. Not too bad. From Naranjo to Alajuela Center is about 44 minutes. So we have another 44 minutes of bus driving to go. Not too bad. So I just came from Cuidad Quesada. And I'm here now in Alajuela by the park. Lovely place, man. Por el mercado de Alajuela. Soup bar. Soup, man. I always find my soup, man. I always find where to eat my soups. Thank you.